like to consider it the thinking man's form of boating. You know, instead of just pushing the throttle forward and going fast, we have to actually decipher how the wind is blowing and therefore how we can get from point A to point B in the most effective manner.